This video is supported by DIY Guru, the maker's learning platform.
You don't need to worry about balancing your scooter anymore. No need to worry about carrying your insurance and license with you. All you need to do is simply ride and enjoy your journey. This is Nappinai's Quattra CML, a three-wheeler electric scooter made in India. This electric scooter is easy to ride by anyone. You can be a kid, student, employee, woman, senior citizen, or a delivery person. This three-wheeler keeps you cheerful with its run. So, who made this bike? What's the story behind? Now, let's find it out. Naidrovan, a youngster from Chennai, suffers from muscular dystrophy since birth. He dreamed to become an automobile engineer, but due to his health conditions, his teacher advised him to study commerce instead of engineering. So, he completed MBA from Anna University. Even though he is suffering with genetic birth disorder, he made himself always prepared to face life with confidence. The disease makes him weak and breakdown of skeletal muscles. His ankle was broken, so he was forced into a wheelchair for the rest of his life. His father, who is an engineer, designed a scooter for Naidrovan. That invention helps his day-to-day activities, and that one moment in life inspired him a lot and decided to make the scooter bigger for public usage. Then he started his own startup named Nappinai in 2016 with a seed funding of 10 lakhs from Tamil Nadu state government under the Prime Minister Employment Generation Program PMEGP. He also got financial support of 11 lakhs from his family and friends, with an aim to develop a comfortable vehicle that doesn't create any pollution with cost savings. Naidrovan, along with his father, designed and developed their first vehicle named as Quattra CML. They made the three-wheeler design highly stable and waterproof. There is a basket at back, enough place to keep your helmet. And there is a digital speedometer displays speed and battery percentage at front. The electric three-wheeler basic version offers 30 km of range on a single charge, and the high-end range model offers up to 60 km of range, and the charge time is 3 hours. And this scooter can handle 150 kgs of load capacity, and the price of the scooter starts from 23,340 rupees. Most importantly, no license and registration is required to buy this three-wheeler. Interested users can book this vehicle from the company's website, and the link is in the description below. Not only electric three-wheeler, they also made an e-bike, Quattra Duo, with a price of 15,000 rupees. So, finally, Naidrovan successful in achieving his dreams with his passion and dedication. What an inspiring story from Naidrovan. Go green, go electric.
Electricvehicles.in motto is keeping the earth a safer place to live for the next generations. If you want to join our movement, you can support simply subscribing to our channel or sharing our videos or commenting on videos.
Thanks for watching.